around us who wish us well. May we come to value that today is a blessing to be enjoyed, that each day is unique and important, and that each moment of our lives has meaning. It's in your name we pray. Amen.
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 Please remain standing and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of our country.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
City Clerk, please call the roll.
Vice Mayor Polk?
Yes.
Commissioner Lister?
Here.
Commissioner Hodges?
Here.
Commissioner Schantz?
Here.
Mayor Palladino?
Here. I want to entertain a motion for the approval of the agenda.
I so move, Mr. Mayor.
Motion is made and seconded. Is there any discussion amongst the commission? Is there any comments from staff?
No, sir.
Right. City Clerk, please call the roll.
Commissioner Lister?
Yes.
Commissioner Schantz?
Yes.
Vice Mayor Paul?
Yes.
Commissioner Hodges?
Yes.
Mayor Palladino?
Yes. That is all the time. Public comment. This section is reserved for public comment for items not on the agenda, which contain the city business. Public comment is limited to 3 minutes. Would anybody like to speak this afternoon? Okay. Unfinished business, none new business. Authorizations of contract for law enforcement services. Mr. City.
Mr. Mayor, Mr.
Sorry about that. At this time, I will entertain a motion for the consent agenda.
I'll make the motion to approve your consent agenda.
I'll second.
Motion and second. Is there any discussion amongst the commission? Is there any recommendations from staff?
The recommendations for approval, you're going to start seeing these more and more as you get through this project. I think this seals up. Maybe we have one more to do before we go to the construction part of that first experimental section on the north side of town. But you're going to see meeting. But Tom does the lion's share of the work on this, and I just stand in front of you, so I appreciate Tom's work on this. This was a tough one to take, but we're almost there. Recommendations for approval.
Okay. Further comment? Would the city clerk please call the roll?
Mayor Palladino?
Yes.
Commissioner Hodges?
Yes.
Commissioner Schantz?
Yes.
Commissioner Lister?
Yes.
Vice Mayor Paul?
Yes.
Mr. Mayor, before we move on, any of you need signatures going to be placed today?
$793,780.69 for the fiscal years beginning October 1st, 2015 and ending September 30th, 2016.
I have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion amongst the commission?
I just, looked over the contract, obviously, but it was, 64 cents a mile. I know gas was high back then. Is there going to be any negotiating factor for that in the future? I don't know if gas is going to go back up, but I'm sure when this contract was written, 64 cents seemed a bit excessive. I don't, it was just something that if that's negotiable, can we look at that? And it was a small part of the contract.
further comment? Would the city clerk please call the roll?
Commissioner Lister?
Yes.
Commissioner Hodges?
Yes.
Commissioner Shantz?
Yes.
Mayor Palladino?
Yes.
Vice Mayor Paul?
Yes.
All right, and the reports and correspondence, the commissioners have anything? The only thing I'd like to add is I'd like to thank the city of Madeira Beach Fire Department. About 2 weeks ago, we had the county fire office 101, and a lot of elected officials were out there. There was a lot of residents in Pinellas County. The city of Madeira Beach was well sponsored by firemen that were there helping out. It was very educational, and next year, if you get a chance, go to it. Putting on bunker gear in the middle of summer and start climbing buildings and hauling fire hose, we'll see what these guys go through. So thank you to the Madeira Beach Fire Department for their participation with this with the county. Mr. City Attorney, please.